to finally get you going.
I can't believe it's been 2 months since Trevor's bungee accident.
Thank God, Hillary seems to be doing better. For a while there, she seemed so crushed.
Not any more than Trevor. Hillary is just exhibiting that old bank's resiliency. Well, if you ask me, I'd say she's back to normal. Whatever that is.
Guess who I'm going out with tonight?
Who, sweetheart?
Trevor.
Now this is a story all about how my life got turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air.